service the sinking of the Tower of Fordo to be pulled from the pond on Tuesday morning. But this is how it was discovered by commuters traversing the Lightfoot Main Road. Its driver, 20-year-old Anya Edward Seeley, a former student of Christ the King High School London Royal Gardens. The former equestrian athlete, according to reports, was the lone occupant in the silver Suzuki Jeep that was traveling on the Lightfoot Main Road towards Factory Road when it plunged into the pond. Details on what exactly transpired moments before remain unknown, but law enforcement officials say she apparently lost control of the vehicle. Those who know the young adult are now in shock. According to the police, the accident is believed to have occurred in the early hours of Tuesday morning, but the vehicle was not visible until dawn, when commuters noticed the four wheels sticking.